Evening. It is so great to see all of you. Oh my goodness, this is such an amazing crowd. These two Kreitzes, so I'm the other one on the high school, middle school side. Thank you. Thank you. I did not give them any grade bribing to do that. Thank you. But I'm the head of the performing arts department here, and we are so excited to have a variety of music for you guys to listen to tonight. The kids have worked so hard. They are going to be experiencing the joys and the stresses and the pressures, but the feeling of pride from performing in front of a live audience. If those of you who have performed in front of live audiences, you know, some of you who haven't and are like, absolutely not, then just cheer them on. We want them to be supported for all the work that they've done. And let's see, people are coming in. I think we're good. So we've got a couple different things tonight. We have elementary choir for the first time ever. So that's super exciting. Elementary choir, you guys ready? Can I hear you? You guys ready? Yeah. All right. They can start making their way up here. We got a little bit of piano, and then you'll hear from middle school and high school musical theater. But we'll kick this off with, hold on, you can cheer for him in just a second. You guys ready? We're gonna kick this off with Mr. Williams. And he's gonna get his kids in position. They are so cute. Oh my goodness. Now parents, just so you know, if you want to take pictures of your kid, please do. If you want to cheer for your kid, please do. We want to support this. This is a happy, exciting time. We want to, if they do something you like, cheer for it. If they have a song that you groove to, you can clap to it. We're here to have a great time. All right. So, all right, I'm going to pass this on to Mr. Williams.
Hello. I am Mr. Williams. I teach fifth grade here. I've also recently, this is a very new program, our after school music program. We have two components. We have voice, and then we also have piano, beginning piano. These are our beginning voice students. This is their very first time. We are so grateful for middle school, high school teachers and the music department here for allowing us this opportunity to share the stage with you all. So thank you very much. Our very first song is a song called Somewhere in My Memory. And it is a very nostalgic piece for me. It's from Home Alone. And the song has, you know, it has a bittersweetness about it, right? It's like this sweetness of joy and living in the memory and understanding the importance of family. But it also has this bitterness because it's like you remember that time passes by. And he's remembering how, you know, how the time has passed by. And, you know, I don't know about you, but I still remember very specific things about my childhood when Christmas came. And I grew up initially in Texas. And where I was at, it snowed every year in Texas. And I remember the coldness. I remember the smell of the fireplace. I remember, you know, the certain meals that we ate, you know, at that time, the marshmallows on the, you know, burned the marshmallows on the fireplace and all that stuff. I remember that. And this song just like kind of takes you back on a journey to a very simpler time where you just remember just the joy and not having to worry about how many gifts you're going to buy or anything like that, right? Worry about how many gifts you're going to get. So allow us to take you on this journey through this song.
Thank you.
There's all these fears and things that come with it. So we're just so proud of them for stepping out of it and stepping into this new aspect of the arts. So thank you very much.
Thank you.
At this time, as they're going down, we'll have Miss Johnson come up, and she will introduce her group.
Good evening, everybody. How's everybody doing tonight? Good. All right, my name is Miss Johnson. I teach sixth grade here, and I also teach middle school piano. So we have two groups for middle school piano performances. The first group, we're gonna get started right now. They're just the festive Christmas songs. And then the second group that you hear will be the Christian Christmas songs. Okay, so this is the first group. We're gonna start with Lucas Campbell. Lucas Campbell will be playing Deck the Halls. Now we'll have Luke Bolton playing Carol of the Bells. Now we will have Dylan playing O Christmas Tree. And here is Audrey Hohenstein playing Auld Lang Syne. And here is Chloe Laham playing We Wish You a Merry Christmas. Stephanie Russell playing Little Drummer Boy. We're going to wrap up this first section of piano students with Aiden Hawkins. Aiden will be playing Jingle Bell Rock. The first group of piano students, and now I'm going to hand the mic over to Miss Kreitz.
Thank you, piano kids. You guys did so good. Could we get another round of applause for the first half? All right, now this is middle school musical theater. And if you notice, it's not middle school choir, because our primary focus is musical theater, but there is nothing that helps us as performers, especially as a group, when learning how to sing together, with diction and breath support and harmonizing, all of that fun stuff. So, you guys look very much like you're ready to go. Can you guys all mass shift this way? There we go. All right. All right, so here we go. You guys ready? Yeah? Okay. I told you we're a musical theater class. So for this next one, we're gonna need a little help from some students. So first of all, we have some student percussion. Brody, would you come on down, please? Brody here is gonna put the bells in Jingle Bells. I'm going to attempt to undo this. No, it's fine. We're going to pray that everything stays connected. And I also have two soloists for this one. Soloists, would you come on down, please? All right, now first thing, make sure that mic is on. Is the light green?
Hello?
Oh, we got Tulip, May.
Hi.
Okay, well, right here is Tulip. She's in sixth grade. Can you raise your hand, please? Raise your hand, Tulip.
Oh,
hi. Yeah, uh-huh. Hi. Wave at him. Whoops. Thank you, Mr. Williams. And then the other soloist is May. She is in seventh grade. Okay. She is going to... You are amazing. Thank you. Okay. All right. Are you guys ready? Are you nervous? Good. That's all right. All right. Here we go.
Open sleigh.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
All right. That was Middle School Musical Theater. And so now we are about halfway through. We have piano part two. And then we'll finish up with High School Musical Theater, and then we will bring everybody back together for the last one. So, Ms. Johnson, you ready to take this from me? Great.
All right, here we go with round two of the piano students. This is Jackson Mendez playing, I have a list. What Child Is This? All right, now we have Samantha Fredrickson playing Away in a Manger. We have Sabrina Vernal playing God Rescue Mary Gentlewoman. Elijah Gonzalez. He will be playing O Come, O Come, Emmanuel. Now we have Malia Jarrett playing We Three Kings. And now we have Josiah playing Angels We Have Heard on High. Now we have Ava Williams playing Hark the Herald Angels Sing. And last but not least, we have Brooke Batdorf playing O Holy Night. Thank you. And that concludes our piano section. I'm going to pass the mic back over to Ms. Kreutz.
Thank you, Ms. Johnson. Thank you, piano kids. You guys all did such a great job. One last round of applause for them. Thank you. And we have one more piano-ish performance. Come on out. This is senior Jasmine Petra. She is going to play and sing Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. So while you get situated, how long have you been playing piano? Just tell me. 9 years. Okay. All right. So we'll put the microphone here. Thank you, Jasmine Petra. Now, what we have next is High School Musical Theater. But also, in addition to that, we at this school, as a foreign language, we do Spanish, but we also do American Sign Language. And we found out a couple years ago that American Sign Language is a very expressive and even artistic way of communicating. And it actually goes so well with music. So they are going to help us right down the line. We got Chris. We got Chris. We got, is that Vivi? Yes. Yep. We got Mariah. And we have Ella. Oh, and I should probably introduce you people too, huh? Well, this is High School Musical Theater. So they are going to be singing with us for the next couple songs. And then we'll finish up. You guys ready? Yeah. Thank you, ASL. You guys may be seated. All right, and for this last one that we do by ourselves, we're going to do this one a cappella. And then could we ask a special percussionist, Mr. Bernal, could you come up and play for us, please? He's going to come and he's going to play the box percussion part. Now, this is a fun little arrangement of basically the story of Bethlehem, and it's called Tiny Little Town, and it kind of gives a little bit of a folky feel to the story of everybody, from the wise men, from the shepherds, the angels, everybody who was involved on the night that Jesus was born. So if you want to groove a little bit, you can. And this will be our last one up here with just the high school. And as soon as this song is over, we're actually going to have middle school choir come back and elementary for our big finale, all right? All right. Are you there? Did I stall long enough? Fantastic. All right. Here we go, ladies. You got this pitch? Can you sing it for us? What about you guys? Can you match pitch? Try it. Oh my goodness, you're all hired. Wow. Okay, you guys gotta do really good because that was nice. Okay, here's your pitch.
Bethlehem, oh Bethlehem, the tiny little town of Bethlehem. The Lord above come down to man. In the tiny little town of Bethlehem, tiny little town of Bethlehem.
Ooh. Where will the Easter star look down?
With glory shining all around Bethlehem, oh Bethlehem, in the tiny little town of Bethlehem. Where will the shepherds bow their knees? Worshiping His Majesty, Bethlehem, oh Bethlehem, in the tiny little town of Bethlehem. Hallelujah, hallelujah, you will come to make all things new and open eyes on a holy night. See the darkness turn to light, the Lord of love come down to man.
All right, thank you very much, Mr. Bernal. Thank you for adding some much-needed percussion to that song. Oh yeah, you guys can clap. Uh-huh, yeah. Made it groove. Okay, come on up, middle school musical theater. High school, just spread out. Yep. All right, middle school musical theater, fit yourselves in there somewhere. Find your spot. All right, let's bring altos and sopranos. Come in a little bit. Come in a little bit this way, this way, this way. Fill in the back row. Rocco, meet over with Izzy. There you go. All right, and now we can either have the little ones all along the floor. Okay.
Let's go, Brody!
He's back. And then, can my two soloists for this song please come down? So I got two senior boys. Now both of you have been in musical theater since you were in seventh grade? Was it seventh grade? And now you're seniors. How are you feeling about your very last winter recital? Jordan, you look really happy about it. Never have to sing these songs again. But so right here we have Jordan Fraser Matthews. Can you say hello in your microphone? Make sure it's on.
Hello?
There we go. Yes, now you may clap for him. Yeah. And then we have Caden Spencer. Can you say hello in the microphone?
Hello, hello, hello.
Ah, there we go. All right. And don't worry, elementary parents, they won't be here the whole song, so you can get plenty of shots with your kids, with the big kids. All right. So, here we go. You guys are ready. All right. So, before we start, thank you so much for coming. It's been an amazing evening. And we hope you have a wonderful evening and a Merry Christmas.
Love now and forevermore.
and shout your praise to God.
Because he has heard our cry.
Now hope is here to light up our darkness.
Hope is here to light up our darkness.
Shine on every heart.
New, forever and ever and ever and ever. Bright morning star.
Bright morning star.
Sing the wonders of his love. Sing the wonders of his love. Sing the wonders of his love.
We had a chapel, there was an instrumental of Feliz Navidad, and the entire elementary school carried the song like it was a choir. So you guys all know this, right? You guys all know this, right? Should we sing a song before we all leave? All right, here we go. I'll put this up here. My high schoolers are looking at me like, oh my gosh, Miss Grace. We don't do that anymore, we're too cool. All right, so we're gonna go, Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, porque el año felicita. Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad.
Let's all stay here. Mr. Williams, you want to hop in here? We can take a picture real quick. I think as soon as we're done with the picture, you guys are good to go. So thank you very much for coming. All right.